The ministry has been championing the documentation of land rights for a long time. And in this championing and advocacy, we have emphasized that land rights are not secure until they are protected by documentation. So in this, we want to issue certificates of customary ownership to the various people who are on customary land, and also to emphasize that